much love for them hood rats. I said I got too much love for them hood babies. I said I got too much love for them hood rats. I said I got too much love for them hood babies.
Not a big man thing.
I like cars a lot, got the same love for them cars that my father's got. But most cars are secondhand, been around for a minute, secondhand. So you don't know what they've been through, and it's hard to get the facts. Yeah, they might look good, but any car can get a wax. Anyway, I like cars a lot. Whenever I pass a shop with reflective windows, I slow down and make a man pass. But here's the problem with secondhand cars, you don't know what they've been through. Kinda like people. Some people might look like a Bugatti, but don't get too happy, cause they like to move scatty. I call them youths Cat D. Maybe the numbers are good, but it's all messed up under the hood. And anyone can look good with a light off, when you're blind to the fact it's a write-off. See, that's why we don't commit. Girls don't like guys that are broken shit. Guys don't like girls that are broken shit. It's a joke, a myth, tote the piff, fix a copper. Might not know what to fix for supper, but I know I don't wanna fix her upper. Can't breathe that, I'ma stick to rubber. I'd rather be your distant lover than have to be your Mr. Brother Counselor. And it's all down to the fact that my community's full of kids that either had an absent dad or a twist-up mother. It's hard enough being a bigger brother, but no one wants to live to suffer. So I see Cat D's all over the ends, most of my friends. Enough of these girls have this whole persona. Miss Coca-Cola, shaped like a bottle, face like a model. But your strength be where your weakness is from, cause you're empty when the sweetness is gone. And you don't see this is wrong. All these players got so much game, so how come the team isn't strong? She was like, fuck if his penis is long, if his cream isn't long. Go for the guys whose peas is long. He'll take you back when you treat him wrong, even when he gets cheated on, cause he can't see that you're a Cat D. Until I roll past with my one straight from the factory. And in the meantime, there's all these guys on the road going gym, looking fly, but they don't know a thing. To an extent, you wanna suck, but really you give them brain, cause they're dumb as fuck. I got too much love for these hood rats. I got too much love for the mandem. I will never live life like them, but that's my peoples, I understand them. I said I got too much love for these hood rats, too much love for the man them. I will never live life like them, but that's my peoples. I got too much love for these hood rats, I got too much love for the man them. I will never live life like them, but that's my peoples, I understand them. I said I got too much love for these hood rats, too much love for the man them. I will never live life like them, but that's my peoples. I understand them, I understand them. Obviously I talk about the ends because that's my first point of reference, but you have to understand, that's people in general. A lot of these people look proper on the outside, especially celebrities. You lot think the celebrity thing's a different thing, it's nothing. The celebrity's someone who's celebrate, who's accelerated in their field. They're celebrated for that reason, but you have to know. I don't mean everything's right on the inside. Don't put these people on a pedestal they don't deserve, man. Even me, because I'm still figuring it all out. You have to understand that. Cat D don't snitch, don't need to go to the feds to get rich.